see what line of symmetry is. The line which divides the figure into two identical halves is called the line of symmetry or the axis of symmetry. It is called the axis of symmetry. It is called the axis of symmetry or the line of symmetry. There are two types of symmetry: vertical symmetry and horizontal symmetry. I divide H. So this line is called the vertical. This is called vertical symmetry. And the line which comes like this is called vertical symmetry, and this line is called horizontal symmetry.